He was smiling through his own personal hell. He lost his last dime in a wishing well, but he's hoping too close, and then he fell. Now he's Casper the Friendly. He was always polite to the people who tell him that he was